you go for the e-vehicles, major challenge is the noise. Tire industry has to design a tire which has got low noise at higher speed and higher noise at low speed. Today your rubber is quite thick and heavy weight they are absorbing. Tomorrow you require a new material to suppress or isolate the vibrations or the noise. This is a big challenge. See, the sustainability and the green mobility is the challenge for the automobile industry and subsequently to the tire industry. To the tire industry, there's a three basics contractor requirement. One is the fuel efficiency, second is the safety, third is the noise. Noise is a very important and complex problem. The suspension, the rim, and the tire together, they have to work as a single system. Siemens Simcenter Testing Solutions has got a rich experience of solving the different noise problem. So we are calling their experts time to time as and when required to solve our OEM problem as well as the white good manufacturer problem. Through the hands-on trainings and as well as the continuous interactions with our customers.
Well, this is called a semi-anechoic chamber, and we do all kinds of noise testings and related vibration testings inside the chamber. And as you can see, that is our test rig, and on the test rig we have mounted a tire. It seems Simcenter Testlab is being used for data acquisition, and all microphones are set up there along to the leading, trailing and center microphones. Basically, Simcenter Testlab is being used not only for the small scale measurements like noise measurements and modal analysis. We even use it for a deeper engineering called transfer path analysis. We can use it for all kinds of applications, not only for NVH and harshness. We can even test with respect to car and on designated test tracks. The most important part which we like about the software, its volatility, where it's very commendable. In summary, Simcenter Test Solutions is providing us with wide range of applications in meeting our NVH testing needs.
The electric vehicle is one of the important development, and automobile industry is on the crossroad. There are a lot of development is going on. Of course, the measurement part is one of the criteria, but the more importantly that we need collaboration with respect to the understanding, the know-how, how to reduce this thing. And I am very sure that your engineering services who are working with the real problems, real product problems, we can work together and understand, because there will be always a pressure from the automobile manufacturers to reduce the noise.